Ah, oh, hey man.
Hey.
How old are you?
Oh, I'm 20.
Oh, I'm 22.
Oh, so you're a little older than me?
No, I'm 22.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We're the same age.
What? No, you're 22.
Yeah.
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 别动，苹果手机真好用，其他差远了。苹果是挺好的，但在华为之后。What
you say?
我说苹果是挺好的，但没有华为好。是吗？但开机不是你们最常见的吗？怎么样，都没有你们的更新系统可怕，跟一次慢一次。哼，你们很多设计灵感都是我们苹果给你的。 华为的设计是一直在线，一代更比一代强。那你们苹果呢？那是因为我们太完美了，不太好突破。那是不是完美到连一个充电器都不送了，是吧？那是为了环保，而且你记住，智能手机的新时代是我们开辟的。哼哼，环保是吧？那是不是下一代就只送一个苹果了？
일 오케이. 말하는 게 맞나요? 이 쌈싱은 어디에 투나요?
아, it's a nice bar.
Yeah, sure is.
What can I get you, boys?
Oh, what do you feel like drinking?
Red wine.
Ah, red wine's good, but we're in a nice bar. Let's do some hard liquor.
I mean, red wine has more class. Hard liquor's not even close.
What did you say?
Hard liquor's got no grace. Red wine's the real deal.
You mean when you wave your stupid wine glass around like that? That's just pretentious.
It's called finesse. Unlike you, just plain rough.
Red wine's alcohol level's for kitty cats. I'll take hard liquor.
You mean that nasty burning sensation? This is where red wine wins. Oh, and let me add on to that. It's also healthier.
Red wine comes from rotten grapes. I'd rather drink grape juice.
Men with taste understand red wine.
We'll see about that. Bartender, what do you recommend?
Yeah, what do you recommend?
It's gotta be liquor.
Red wine.
Liquor.
Wine.
Liquor.
白酒。 I recommend 白酒.
You speak English?
No, I don't speak English. Sorry.
Do you know where Tyran Road is?
Sorry, I have no idea what you're saying. I don't speak English. I wish it was something I paid more attention to in school, you know, but sorry, I can't help you. Sorry, do you speak English?
English? I don't know English.
Do you know where Tyran Road is?
Sorry, I don't know what you say.
Well, listen, if you go down that road right there, about 500 meters, and turn left and look at your right, there could be someone who can speak English there.
我也会点点中文，你们会吗？
不会，不会中文，听不懂。 你听得懂中文吗？
中文啊，中文我也不会。那我也不会。我小学都还没毕业。我也还没毕业啊。
你是哪里人？
我台山的。我是台山的哦。
老乡啊， 来来，不错，来来来。 我们不会中文。
Well, thanks anyway.
I do know English.
Me too.
老板，其实我是。
So you speak English, right?
Oh, yes, well.
跟他们说我们很期待与贵公司合作，请他们提出需求。
We really like to make money if you want to be big banana.
Well, of course, there's also... You just say banana.
他说想要把广告放在一块这么大的屏幕上。哦，跟他说没问题，请他具体描述一下产品。Okay, it's no problem, but you need to eat vegetables every day.
Is this some kind of a joke? Are you trying to make fun of me?
他说他最近上火了，想要喝杯凉茶。啊，喂，Mary，来一杯凉茶进来。跟他说喝完马上好，我最近也是痔疮，喝完马上就好了。This
you drink, maybe you go die.
This is a waste of time. This is unbelievable.
他说我们的桌子质量太差了，不想和我们合作了。
哦，那有点没礼貌哦。喂，
那小杨根本就不会英文，他把客户都气走了。
嗯，他又 say
托你个盖，你累了吗？下来。
I only think American English is better, and you've brought all these rats here.
Mr. Yang, if I were to scare you, I wouldn't just bring them. I'm here to tell you British English is better.
Who are you to say that? American English is much more direct.
Direct is meaningless, my friend. It's not as gentle and suave as British English.
You sure it's not pretentious? You guys always added you in words like color.Neighbor or humor.
British English is the original of all English. You guys bloody tainted it.
We changed it for the better. Your ground floor, we changed to the first floor, which is hell of a lot easier.
Well, you called it elevator, I believe, and we called it lift. Who's to say you're easier?
Indian English is better. Just take it and go.
English 歌就是比较好听，比不了，
是挺好听的，还没有中文歌耐听。
What are you say?
英文歌是挺好听，但中文歌更好。
但是英文的词比较简单。一听就记得了，
中文歌的词很多都很有意思的，但你们懂吗？
英文歌也很有意思的，可惜你们听不懂。
你们的词写得这么尴尬，听懂的话就没人想去听了。
太给力了吧！西餐肯定是世界上最受欢迎的了。
西餐确实好吃，但不耐吃。
What are you say?
西餐偶尔吃可以，但每天吃的话，我会想吐。
Bullshit! 中餐不就是沙豆丢锅里虾炒，没什么特别的。
这叫营养均衡。西餐都半生不熟的，动不动都放芝士，能吃吗？
不能吃的话，就不会有那么多麦当劳了。
多不见得好。你有见过我们过年聚餐的时候去吃汉堡吗？
所以你们都去高档餐厅先留牌啊！
给我们选择西餐，一定是排最后面的，
一定是排最。
坦麦成功，没见下坦太能。
这就是出卖兄弟的代价。
你要干嘛？
我现在就去接我的小狗狗。
你有养狗吗？
这个世界上最可爱的宠物就是狗狗。
狗可爱，但也是排在猫之后。
你说什么？再说一次。
猫是世界上最可爱的。
Hold up。世界上的宠物店都是卖狗多一点的，
多不见得比猫可爱，
至少狗比猫咪听话多了，猫一成副公主病一样。
狗听话有啥用？菜家味道重，还随便大小便。
Wait， 就算狗味道重，也比猫可爱多了。它可以每天在门口迎接我，给我爱的抱抱。
那你肯定没有试过猫咪在你身上撒娇的感觉，温柔的很，
是吗？那我怎么不记得十二生肖里面有猫了？
反正就是猫可爱，
狗可爱，
猫可爱，
狗可爱，
猫
狗
猫
喵喵，放低了，世界的七八卡哇伊派的瓦肯有的是，
猫狗都可爱，
猫可爱，
狗也可爱，
哎呀，猫也非常可爱了，
金鱼，
哈哈哈哈哈哈，
金鱼。
Football's the best sport in the world. Well, basketball's a lot more fun.
Soccer is just boring.
What are you saying?
Soccer's good and all, but more people's leaning towards basketball, and you know it.
Basketball's too basic. Football requires skill. That's why it's so difficult to score.
You guys run around a whole game to score 1 or 2 points. Is it worth it? We have 3 points. Dunks. We got a lot more scoring. Ain't that more exciting?
Oh, football isn't worth it? Have you heard of the World Cup? We're global.
Everyone wears a b-ball jersey because it looks good. Unfortunately, you wear a soccer jersey? Talk about global.
Hey! Hmm? 羽毛球了解一下。 嘿，哎，一没打中。
Sorry, do you speak English?
No, I don't speak English.
Do you know where Tairan Road is?
Sorry, I have no idea what you're saying. I don't understand English. I've never studied abroad, so I can't help you.
Well, yeah. Learning a language is not easy. I'm learning Chinese and it's pretty hard.
I feel your pain. Sorry, do you speak English?
English? I don't know English. It's you again. It's okay, I'm pretty sure he doesn't speak it.
Not a word.
我也会一点点中文，你会吗？
中文啊？不会耶，你会吗？
我是...
你不用问他，他也不会。
你在等我啊？
这样吧，你往后面走500米，然后再右转会看到一个卖水果的阿姨。
哦，那个台山阿姨啊，哇，普通话谁溜了？对啊。
中文烤鸡，一级甲等呢。
哇，你快挂了，进来。
我们不会中文的。Charan，Ninja
Gasmer。Harhar。
Snagger， 是说了。
Name she's Morris。
Westmer。
Excuse me， do you know where the bathrooms are？
Smar？
Wobble store。
I'm sorry， come again？
Wobble store， 他shoesmer， Nintendomer。
Walton Budo。
Seems their English is better than mine。 我会一点中文，你们会吗？
Wow, show this juicy John War.
Shoe swaller. Chicksy John War.
What kind of advanced English is this?
Snagger. Juicy John War. Mormon Chimar.
Juicy Mormon Chimar.
Mm. Mormon Chimar. I gotta update my English.